highest level right now ever in Borderlands is 15. I think that's my character. So it's going to be an actual playthrough once we get to level 15 together. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, so when in doubt, eat everything. Is that a whiskey bottle? What is this? We're going to call you Boomy. Hello, Boomy. Let's go have a conversation with somebody, Boomy.
I know you're here.
I should pay attention to what I'm supposed to be doing, I guess. Stay there, Boomy. I gotta grab some stuff. But wait, what is this? Nothing. Nothing of importance. Come on, Boomy. Let's go. I have to go visit, that crazy lady again. No, Boomy! Alright, Boomy. Good jump. Good jump. In the face, bitch!
Wonder what got better.
Jesus! Will you people learn? Where's the third one at?
Come on, let's get this. I'm gonna dump you in the river after.
You know what? I wasn't listening. You were too busy dying on my hands. Sorry. Sorry, Boomy. I don't want to use you. Oh, no. I thought I couldn't get Boomy. I was about to be really sad. Yeah, I know. I know that's what I'm supposed to be doing, but, you know, what fun is that? Killing everybody is a lot more fun to me. It's more my playstyle. No! No! Ah, Boomy. I keep losing my friends. Oh, yeah, dude. There ain't no way I can do the 100% stealth thing. I'm way too violent of a person.
She wouldn't put the crackers on the right side of the tray. So we sacked her.
Hey, Granny.
I knew you wouldn't disappoint me.
Oh,
now
hell
I
no.
Can stroll along the waterfront.
Killing a whole bunch
peace.
Of people.
And don't think I've forgotten your little gift. Go on upstairs, dear one.
Are you gonna port upstairs and be all creepy again? What's this? Ah! go back to the distillery. I like doing that. I love that. That's my favorite thing to do so far. Like, run. Where you at, old man? There you are.
Come on up. The more people die, the cheaper it gets.
How you doing? Get back to the distillery. Andrew. Where's the distillery at? How do I get back there? Go back towards the old lady's house. Jesus! Okay, I'm back at the old lady's house.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. John Clavering Boulevard has been designated a restricted travel area. Any citizens are liable to search or...
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. I thought I could have swore there was a room in here. Oh. Fuck, man! Stop this shit! So what do you think? What do you think about me playing Skyrim, Mr. Andrew? Bye, Boomy. You will be missed. I've never really played, I've never played.
Come on up. The more people
I've
die,
I've never played
the cheaper it gets.
Oblivion game. Yeah, it's what I keep hearing. I keep hearing, you know, my son swears by Skyrim. He swears by that game. So, you know,
what a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do.
Yay! I did it again, B-Bam.
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the voice, I'll buy you 100 drinks. I have poor circulation and I seem to have forgotten my mittens, so I'd appreciate it if you could release me or at least go gather some firewood. Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo. What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily, so kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book, and get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow, and word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see Samuel the Boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
Once they're brought here, they never leave. The Overseers always find the guilt they seek.
Shut up, Andrew.
The archive about the heretic's brand. You It sounds painful.
Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the heretic's brand news.
Might be worth checking out.
Is it? Not on Bottle Street, if what I hear is true. I hear guards can't even walk there at night on account of Slackjaw's operation. The watch doesn't care about a you
can't believe I fucking missed him 4 times. Fuck. For wheelie. Hey! Against the wall, bitch! Never play this game again.
Is having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all I can say.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista. I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. Searching district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. She's probably found a safe place to hold on.
Get the other room first, man. Directly below. Ooh, look at that.
Such corruption. Such hypocrisy. Maybe me no more.
Okay. Sorry. You gotta go.
Thank you.
directly fucking below me. God damn it. Motherfucker! See the stairs, shit. Dumbass. Fuck out of here. Thank you.
not let your keen eyes wander tonight, boy. There's word of bad men about.
Guards, help me!
I will cut off your head if you try to piss me off.